thieves. To hell. Lost scroll. I thought it gone forever. Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found.
Please find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. The ghosts readied themselves. As the Oni's steps shook the ground.
Oni, hurry before they see you. Watch that Oni!
Along with this statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
I know that area on the map. I'll show you the way.
Location on the map and planned their attack.
Get ready.
ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching. The ghosts readied themselves as the Oni's steps shook the ground. Ghost faced a grave threat, one they would possibly fall to. The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
They haven't seen us.
The ghost sensed darkness nearby. Only Oni lords had such a presence.
For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Eo has released me.
Found Oni.
Look out, Oni!
Oni!
Feel my blade! Now!
Reach the
Oni met the ghost in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Yu's army.
Hurry before they see you! You
wait. It's probably a bird.
Zaza. They haven't seen us. Oni!
Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against the prisons, eager to enter our world once more. I have many legends for you to enjoy.